No, no, no! sitting duck in there. Shit!
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on! You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Oh, definitely earned it.
Engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, guess we gotta cross these rapids. This car come with life jackets? Goes nothing. There. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
God damn. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Here we go.
Hey, Nate. It's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one. Never seen that coming. And behind door number two. Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
We're good. Go! Damn it! That was close-ish.
You need to get more speed.
Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
And we're up. The odds that elevator's working.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
The water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car. There's nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here. Give me a hand with this.
All right.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
Hey, Elena. Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
What?
Oh, I hate bridges! Oh, no, no, no. Oh, hell.
Turn around, we're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong!
Nate? Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Let's go! Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Nate!
Okay! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Over here, quick!
Come on!
Over here, quick! For the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself, you know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad. I see an opening up there.
Good call. Now, how do we get up there?
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Maybe.
Slippery. By your lonesome? Now, rest in peace, my pirate friend. Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
That's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
We are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
That gate's not budging. We need to get up and over.
Odie, Makem, Ares, in Paradiso.
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Sorry to disturb you, pal. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit!
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
Here goes nothing. Whoops! You all right? Through here. Watch your head. Ooh, someone had it in for this guy.
Oh, another old note.
All this for one man?
After everything, you're really asking me that?
Over there. Movement, I think. What you got? I think we're good here.
Shit! Fucking shit! What the?
Hey, shoot.
How's he? Got anything?
Hey, you hear me?
No way.
Over here! Right here!
son of a...
Oh, shit!
Hang on.
Shit! Got eyes on him! You want to shoot him now!
Sniper!
Shoot him! Stop the little shit! Another one down! Come on out, asshole!
Wait. All right.
They're right here!
Thank you.
gotcha! There's no way out of
this! Routine! Jesus, I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on. Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
Maybe there's a way through underwater?
Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt. Signed Adam Baldridge.
They were both founders?
Refreshing. Come to Papa. After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
bed?
Whew. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. Oh, hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Whew. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Come on, let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. You think the colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
You don't think it's them?
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly. It's beautiful. Oh, what's this? Jesus. Got all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding. Hey, Nate. Over here.
Cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not. Ooh, nice water feature. Time for another swim, I guess. Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks. Current's too strong. Gonna have to find another way to the other side.
I'll weigh it down for you.
Great. Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight.
It's okay. I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
As well you should. Do that again. I made it. I'll find a way up for you.